Genocide comes from thinking that says my world would be better without you in it. Horrible. We prevent that. We respond with stories, stories of victims, of those who stood with them, even perpetrators. Then we find partners to build respect, environments of respect where diverse stories are welcome. And from those stories comes empathy. And then inclusion is welcome. It's not feared. Respect, empathy, and inclusion. That's what I think.